It is not Phuket and it's not Chiang Mai either. Let's learn how to say some of the top 20 destinations in Thailand like locals do. First off, I want to mention that I am Thai, so I don't mind if people from other countries don't get the pronunciation perfect. In fact, many Thais find it quite endearing when foreigners said it wrong. It shows they're trying. There's even a topic on a famous Thai forum where people talk about how they find it cute when foreigners mispronounce words. But on another hand, some foreigners don't seem to be making an effort to understand our English. But hey, I get it. It can be tricky. So if you are one of those who want to nail the pronunciation of this destination in Thailand, this video is for
you. Let's start with the trickiest one, Bangkok.
If you want to say in the Thai way, it's pronounced Bangkok. But Thai folks haven't used that name either officially since 1992. We called it these days Krung Thep as the official city name. So if you prefer to stick with Bangkok, that's fine, just stay Bangkok. But if some Thais don't catch on, saying Krung Thep will do the trick. The next one might be the most mispronounced. Based on what I have heard from my friends and clients, is Phuket. Just think of poop and you'll get it right. It's simply pronounced Phuket. Phuket. The next one is also quite popular as a city in Thailand. It might be a bit challenging for Westerners because you don't have many words with I-A-N-G in them. Let's give it a try. Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai. The Chiang is just one syllable, so don't break it down. Just say Chiang. 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 And then Mai, Chiang Mai. Even though Chiang Mai is pronounced like Mai, its neighboring city sounds a bit different. Chiang is the same in Chiang Rai, but Rai is as in rye bread. Real quick, if you are visiting Thailand for the first time, be sure to check out our free cheat sheet in the description below. This one is pretty straightforward to pronounce, but like any Thai words, we don't stress or emphasize any syllables. Not Pattaya, but simply is Pattaya, Pattaya, Pattaya. Another city that most people can pronounce correctly is Krabi, Krabi, Krabi. And two of the most popular beaches in Krabi are Rai Lay Beach, Rai Lay, Rai Lay, and Ao Nang Beach, Ao Nang. This has a total of two syllables, so don't break it down more than that. Hua Hin, Hua Hin, Hua Hin. Next is fairly easy, you just need to put on a Thai accent, which is none. Ayutthaya, Ayutthaya, Ayutthaya. Pai, Sukhothai. สุโขทัย กาญจนบุรี กาญจนบุรี Similar to Mang in Mang Bean รัง รัง And one of my favorite place in Thailand เขาศก เขาศก Or เชี่ยวหลาน เชี่ยวหลาน Now, let's go through the names of the islands. It's probably most useful if you know what it means first.Gok means island in Thai language. So you see Gok in many names of popular islands. And this one is pronounced Gok Samui. Gok Samui. Mui is just one syllable, so don't break it out. Mui. Samui. Gok Samui. Just like the location of its city name, Gok PP is in Phuket province, and again, the H is omitted in its name and is PP.It's kind of funny when you have both Phuket and PP, don't you think? Gok Phangan, Gok Phangan, Gok Tau, Gok Tau, Gok Lanta, Gok Lanta, Gok Chang. The same goes with Chang Bia. There you have it. Which one do you think is the most difficult to pronounce? Have you been mispronouncing any of them? And do you have any other city names you would like to know how Thai people pronounce? Until next time, สวัสดีค่ะ